8. Sınıf LGS Çalışma Kitabı Sözel Cevapları. Sayfa 424 Milli Eğitim Bakanlığı yayınları, ulaşabilmek ve dersinizi kolayca yapabilmek için aşağıdaki yayınımızı mutlaka inceleyiniz. 8. Sınıf LGS Çalışma Kitabı Sözel Cevapları. Sayfa 4246. Read the phone conversation below, Greg. Hello, it is Green Mobile. How can I help you? Mary Carter. Hello, my computer is not working properly. I think it is broken. Greg, oh, ok, I understand. Can I take your address, please? Mary Carter, 8 Freeway Street. Greg, thank you. Our team will be there in an hour to check your computer. Mary Carter, thank you, WHEDOS Mary Carter call, Green Mobile. To A, tell Green Mobile about a problem. B, buy a new computer. C, change his home address. D, say thank you to Green Mobile. Cevap A. 7. Dear Friends. Our school basketball team has a match with a team from Johnson High School this Saturday at 3 p.m. Let's watch the match together. TDS Aretets Friends plans for Saturday. Jason will study for his English exam on Saturday. Kevin has to stay with his grandparents. Matt likes basketball matches and he will be there. Sandy will meet her cousins, according to the information above. Who will watch the match? A. Sandy. B. Matt. C. Kevin. D. Jason. Cevap B. 8. Tomorrow is Kate's birthday. So Joe decides to buy her a book and asks Kate's friends about the book she has read or bought. D.S. Are tired answers. Maximum, the Knoll S.H.E. has finished the friendship. Zack, S.H.E. wanted to read the old world and Jane bought it for her. Rose, S.H.E. wanted to buy the book then. Music, but S.H.E. bought the great dog. According to the information above, which of the following books should Joe buy for Kate? A. The Indian Music. B. The Great Dog. C. The Old World. D. The Friendship. Cevap A. 9. Read the information and the telephone conversation below. English.com and share your English project with us. No rules, just fun. All schools and students can join. Date, 20 Haziran 2020. Time, 5-7 p.m. Place, Concert House. For more information call 0123-456-7899. Suzanne, hello, this is Suzanne Jordan. I'm calling you for the English Day event. Secretary, hello Suzanne. How can I help you? Suzanne, what should I do to join the event? Secretary. Suzanne, oh, ok. Thank you. According to the information above, which of the following completes the conversation? A. You can't join if you are a student. B. If you need more information, send an email, don't call. C. The event will be in the morning, so come early. D. Just bring your project to the concert house. Cevap D. LGS Çalışma Kitabı, 8. Sınıf Türkçe, TC İnkılap Tarihi ve Atatürkçülük, Din Kültürü ve Ahlak Bilgisi, İngilizce, sayfa 424 cevapları. Milli Eğitim Bakanlığı yayınları ile ilgili aşağıda bulunan emojileri kullanarak duygularınızı belirtebilir, aynı zamanda sosyal medyada paylaşarak bizlere katkıda bulunabilirsiniz.